Ladies and gentlemen, introducing.
Mantan Moreland.
Hey, Nipsey Russell.
Where have you been?
What do you want to know? Where you don't want?
Where have you been?
What do you want to know where I've been for?
Boy, I was at home lying in my bed.
Yeah.
Thinking about the money that I owe you. And I just couldn't sleep.
Couldn't sleep?
No, I had to get up out of my bed to come over and find you and tell you that I can't pay you.
Now you fix it so I can't sleep. How come you can't pay me?
The raises. Oh, low down hound.
Hound? What kind of races do you play?
Horse races.
What track you play at?
I play over here.
That track's crooked. Why don't you play over here around?
That's where I lost my money.
Yeah. How much did you lose?
I lost
you didn't have that much. No. No, all you had was...
I had more than that.
Yeah.
I bet on a horse, and that rascal didn't come in.
Was he that far behind?
Yeah.
Who was the jockey riding him?
A jockey by the name...
He can't ride. No, I thought he went out here to ride for...
He did, but they fired him. He came home back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and do you know what he did?
What?
Let me tell you, boy, he...
You should have had him arrested. Now, the horse you should have bet on was
he
number...
He was scratched.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mantan, you don't look so good.
No, I don't feel so good either.
Oh, why don't you go away? Take a little trip for your health.
Yeah, I think I'll go out here to,
Don't go out there. They're filled up. I would suggest that you go over to...
And get 10 years?
If you went, how would you go?
Driving.
Driving what?
1900
and... You'll never make it.
Hey, look here. What time is it?
Well, now it's almost...
Is that late?
Yeah.
I got to go over here and see...
She's not at home.
Well, where is she?
I think she went down...
I'll see her then. You take it easy.
All right.
Adieu.